To make it easier for your students to use Pearson materials, integrate MyLab and Mastering with your Learning Management System, or LMS. You may work in Blackboard, Canvas, D2L Brightspace, Moodle, Sakai, or Schoology. We'll show you how to access Pearson materials from your LMS, link a Pearson account with your LMS account, link a MyLab or Mastering course with your LMS course, and at the end we'll provide some information to help if your institution is using Access Pearson Codeless integration. First, let's access your Pearson materials from your LMS. Log into your LMS and enter the course you'd like to integrate with MyLab and Mastering. The name and location of the link you select to access Pearson depends on your LMS and course setup. The link is usually named Access Pearson and is located in the left navigation or a content area in your LMS course. Though you may need to use a bookstore link instead, sometimes called Course Materials. We'll go over that more in the last chapter of the video. If you can't find the link in your LMS, check out the help pages linked in the description on how to get started with your specific LMS. Once you've selected the link to access Pearson, select Open Pearson. Choose MyLab and Mastering for your product and agree to any authorization requests and privacy banners. Now let's link a Pearson account to your LMS account. You'll only need to link accounts once. You might already have a Pearson account if you've used MyLab, Mastering, or Revel in the past. If so, enter your username and password, and then select Link Accounts. If you're not sure, select Forgot Your Username and Password. We'll send your account info to the email address you used to create your Pearson account. If you don't have a Pearson account, select Create an Account and follow the prompts. If you're not a validated Pearson instructor, request instructor access. You'll receive a confirmation email after you're validated. Next, select Get Started to link or pair your courses. You have a few options for linking your MyLab or Mastering and LMS courses. You can search the catalog to create and link a new MyLab or Mastering course, or you can link a copy of an existing course you used in the past. You may also have the option to link to an existing course that was created in a Pearson product outside your LMS. This does not currently include courses with student enrollments or coordinator courses. In this example, we'll go ahead and create a new course from the catalog. We'll search for our course materials and select our materials to continue. Now let's fill out the details for your MyLab or Mastering course. If students will enroll in your course, select Student Use Course. This course type is used most often. If you want to create a coordinator or instructor use only course, check out the instructions linked in the description. Select your institution, give your course a name, and set course dates for when students can access your course. If you'd like, check instructors can copy this course. Select Create Course to finish. You might need to wait a few minutes. Look for an email confirmation that your course is ready to access. After you link courses, return to your LMS course and select Access Pearson again. Then select Open Pearson. And to work in your MyLab or Mastering course and enable students to enroll, select Open MyLab and Mastering to enter your course. Your institution may offer students the option to opt in to add the cost of MyLab or Mastering course materials to their tuition or fees. This is available from bookstores like Barnes & Noble, Fallout Willow, Red Shelf, or Vital Source through the Access Pearson Codeless integration. If students opt out, they can buy access through Pearson using a credit card or, if available, PayPal or Apple Pay. Select the bookstore link in your LMS to enable Access Pearson Codeless before students register. The link is sometimes named Course Materials and may include the bookstore name. Not sure how to find the bookstore link? Contact your bookstore or LMS administrator. Then select Launch Courseware, Access Courseware, or confirm your selection and follow the prompts. To manage their opt status and access your MyLab or Mastering course, students select the bookstore link from your LMS course. If the bookstore link isn't ready in time, you can advise students to select the Access Pearson link instead. Have them choose Temporary Access as the access option when registering. Then you can let your students know when the bookstore link is ready. For more information, detailed integration instructions, or to contact support, check out the help pages linked in the description.